92 plus 6. We'll write down the question this way. 92. Now we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we'll add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 2 plus 6, that will give us 8. And in this column, we have 9, so we'll write it down. And the answer is 98.